In this question, we are given that the graph of an object's motion, which is along x-axis, is shown in the figure. And it is asking the instantaneous velocity of the object at point A and B are V and VB respectively. Then we need to check the values of V and VB. Here one thing we can see as the graph is a straight line, then here V and VB must be equal. And we can write as graph is a straight line, the instantaneous velocity is equal to the average velocity in this situation. And here we can write VA is equals to VB, and this can be written as delta X by delta T. And here we can substitute the values from the data. So this is 4 by 8, this is 1 by 2, or it is 0.5 meters per second. As both are equal, here we can directly write that answer to this question as option A.